Hey guys, how are you? My stepmom came over from Vietnam and she brought us something. She brought us this epic fruit. I call it like this. This is the best thing ever to eat. Hey, how are you? This is the best thing to eat and I will like open it right now. I don't know how yet, but I will open it. Okay, I cut up like a pear. Fuck. And it's pink. I know I'm recording, honey. This is my epic fruit. It's from Vietnam. I don't know how to like get this open. It's weird. It's like, hello. Me and a knife. There it goes. Epic fruit, yes. This is from Vietnam and I'm trying to get this open because it's like the best ever. Okay, there it goes. I'll show it. Well, good morning then. This is the best thing ever to eat. Now I'm peeling it open, as you can see. Morning. I'm not beautiful today. I just did a horrible test. Ah, it's so cold. It just came out of the fridge. You know how beautiful it is in here? It looks like an onion. This big? An onion this big? Okay. I'm ripping it off. Okay, here's the skin. Here's the fruit that was inside. There's still some pink on it, but that is fine. I don't know what it is. It just called pink epic fruit or something like that from Vietnam. It is a fruit from Vietnam and it was in this pink cover. It's kind of awesome. And it tastes like really, really good and sweet and pink epic fruit. Yeah, hell yeah it is. And I'm gonna eat something right now of it. This tastes so good. When I do my road trip next year, I would totally like ask my stepmom to take this from Vietnam, fly over, or send this from Vietnam to me. But it's the only one, so everyone, it was pink. It wasn't this pink cover like this. Okay, if you ever seen it, you buy it for sure because it's like so good. Okay, are you sure it's not a top? No, it isn't. So the epic fruit, the epic pink fruit.